as a bit of a find today. Nipped over to Smith's stores, or toy stores, and found this. I know not a lot of use to most of you, but this is an error car. It seems to be missing its front wheels. Purchased today, so I'll have that one. Bit of an oddball, but there can't be too many of those about.